Hey everyone, and welcome to Trinity at Home. I'm Jen Melkai, and no matter how you're watching or where you're watching today, we're just so excited that you've decided to join us for the next 45 minutes or so. Our time today will consist of worship, teaching, and discussion questions at the end for some reflection. If you've been impacted by one of these experiences, then why don't you take a moment right now and share on whatever platform you're on. Our hope here at Trinity is to see as many people as possible impacted by this life-transforming message. And this is one of the easiest and most efficient ways to reach out to people and spread the word about this awesome community of faith. If you'd like to partner with us in the work that we're doing here at Trinity, then head on over to trinitychurchfamily.com/give, where there's an opportunity for you to become a regular giving partner by setting up ongoing giving or giving a one-time financial gift. Everything we do here at Trinity is because of your generosity, and we're so honored that you've decided to partner with us today. We believe that connecting with God is vital to our faith, so we encourage you to connect with God in a real and authentic way today. We also encourage you to connect with others. So for the fall months, we've invited you to make connection points at least once a month or more if you're able. These connection points can simply be engaging with this Trinity at Home experience, or joining your friends in a watch party, or joining a small group, or how about joining us at Highway 12 and Pell Lake Drive for a live experience on Sunday mornings at 9 a.m. or 10:30. For more information on how you can register, simply text Trinity to 905-937-5610 or go to our website for more details. That's all for me today. Our experience is about to begin, and it all starts right now.